A lot of people don't like Grayson Allen because he is a dirty player, but I think it's actually kind of funny when you watch his highlights. Because bro would literally throw his hands up every time, acting like he didn't do anything, pretending like what he just did wasn't on TV for the entire world to see.